Good afternoon. Can I remind members of the COVID-related measures that are in place and that face coverings should be worn when moving around the Chamber and across the Holyrood campus? The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Reverend Ronald Matunda Kufa, Minister, Kirk of the Holyrood, Grangemouth.
Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you very much for the opportunity to address you today. Sometimes the world feels dark and cold. There is a lot of pain and suffering caused by poverty, hunger, climate change, war, terrorism, discrimination. The list is endless. And I wonder why the world is like this. Do we lack enough resources to alleviate poverty? Maybe we need more mass demonstration against discrimination, or perhaps we require more weapons of mass destruction to make war impossible. But still, the question remains, what do we really need to make the world a better and brighter place for all? My experience as a church leader, both in the first and third world countries, has made me realize that what the world really needs is leadership. Leadership has been defined by different people in many ways. However, it is commonly agreed that leadership is more than a position of authority or a job title. I would say leadership is the ability to see what could be despite what is, and to journey with others in making it a reality. Therefore, a leader is someone who can imagine an alternative reality, someone who can see a possible world, a world that could be regardless of what is. A leader is someone who acts in the present together with others to ensure that the future brings about a new reality, better and brighter than what is. I have come to conclude that the difference between a thriving and a collapsing nation is not economic aid, but it is leadership. The difference between a progressing and a degenerating community is not mass demonstration against forms of discrimination, but it is leadership. The difference between a growing and a declining organization is not the unwillingness to change, but it is leadership. Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, I believe the world, our communities and organizations need leadership to realize a better and brighter future for all. Without leadership, I have no doubt that the world will remain dark and cold. As you deliberate on national issues, the task before you is to imagine what could be despite what is, and to journey with the Scottish people towards the realization of a better Scotland for all. In other words, the task you have is to provide the people of Scotland leadership, and I pray to God that you do so with courage. Ndatenda, thank you.